On arrival at the scene, we were greeted with quite a large fire under a canopy made of wood. It was pitch black, other than the flame, was given the natural light. I was surrounded by at least 20 to 30 youths of approximately 15 to 18 years old. Loud music, shouting abuse. At that point, I decided to withdraw to a safer distance. And at that point, they became aggressive, throwing items at us, swearing. Had an incident occurred in the city, in the town centre, there would have been no fire appliance readily available. Unfortunately, attacks on firefighters are on the increase. If we're there and their relatives are in danger, it's going to take time before someone else comes to get them. Don't play with fireworks. Definitely don't play with fire.